guys, it's Fred.
So my mom went somewhere, and I don't even remember where, but she, I don't know, but she just went out somewhere, and I just wanted to make a video, because I feel like making a video. So, I'm about to show you my vlog. Hey everybody, I found this weird thing. I don't know what it is, but I think it's my new pet. Let me go get him. Look, it's my new friend. I'll name him Fred Jr. What do you have to say to the camera, Fred Jr.? I'm waiting. You're a real jerk, Fred Jr. You're no longer my friend. Hey guys, if you just saw what happened, my new pet and friend, Fred Jr., was being a jerk and he wouldn't talk to me, just like everybody else in my school. So, I honestly don't know what to do today. How about we just go exploring? Hey, I went exploring and guess what I found? Monsters! I'm not allowed to drink monsters because my mom said it'd make me like really crazy. It might give me a heart attack and I might turn up the house and make the neighbors all crazy and stuff. But who cares what the neighbors think? I'm drinking monsters! This is gonna be so great. Whoa, that feels so good! I'm gonna drink another. Whoa, that was awesome. It's a green one, I haven't tried that one yet. Wow, that was awesome. Uh-oh, guys, I don't feel so good. My blood is pumping really fast. Like, 200 times per second fast. I don't know what to do. I feel really, really bad, though. And my mom is still away. Fred Jr. are no longer friends, but I feel like it's appropriate time to apologize and ask if maybe he knows what to do. Fred Jr., I'm really sorry and I want to be friends again. Just please tell me how to stop this rushing of the blood in my body that's making my heart pump so fast like a race car. Please answer me, Fred Jr. Answer me. Oh, my heart, you're not a good friend. Maybe if I go to sleep, I might be able to settle down without acting so crazy. So I go to sleep and see how good I can do.
I'm your friend.
Mom! Mom, I don't feel so good. I need you to bring me to the hospital.
Why is that, son?
Because I drank your three monsters.
Okay, I'll call 911. You settle down.
Okay. Hey, guys. My mom just brought me back from the hospital. And they treated me. They had to, like, hold my heart really tightly to make it stop beating so fast, and it wasn't pretty. And they gave me this really weird stuff that made me feel
okay.
And my mom grounded me from drinking those monsters. So, she grounded me for like 6 months from the computer and the camera and basically anything with editing stuff and videos. And I'm just grounded for 6 months. So, I'm sorry, guys. See you guys in 6 months.